gonna smash this shit, bro.
Kick his ass.
You should be glad I'm doing this. I'm sparing your ears, and unless you want to hear this. You should be glad I'm doing this, and now take the time to like and subscribe. Because I've been stuck on 15,000 for like what feels forever, and I wanna do this whole YouTube thing for as long as possible. And you know, if you like and subscribe, I can accomplish that dream of mine. They didn't make it. They couldn't make it. Goddamn, I'm gonna give this an attempt.
Not this ass at Backrooms Games. Game on.
Alright, now that we have this peace and quiet, now I'm gonna tell you. You might be saying, wait, you put Lil Nas X? Yeah. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, you ain't gonna do shit.
I don't care what you tell me. Wanna go another round? I can go another round between you and... I can go on a... Oh.
Game on!
Oh no!
Oh,
this!
We hit the motherfucker. Wait, watch the flashes. We're about to hit this man with the LeBron James 3000. Watch this. Great. I just did the most intense, and then we pick it up again. And then we hit him with a little Uzi verse. Actually, we made it.